Sziasztok, srácok! Üdvözlök mindenkit! Kedv van? Kedv van? Igen, kedv van, úgyhogy folytatjuk a Witcher-t. Hát, most egy kicsit olyan mellékszálon fogunk menni, ami kicsit fontosabb, már olyan értelemben, hogy az, ami ma fog történni, legalábbis remélem, hogy eljutunk odáig, annak kihatása lesz a játék befejezésére is, tehát a sztori végére is. Hát nyilván, mire a sztori végére érünk, azért az nem most lesz, illetve lesz egy-két olyan része ennek a küldinek, amit most még valószínűleg nem fogunk tudni megcsinálni, mert hogy egy magasabb szint kell hozzá. De a lényeg, hogy amit ma fogunk csinálni, az annak bizony kihatása lesz a játék végére. Úgyhogy ma ezt fogjuk csinálni, főleg Trisnek a hát mondanám úgy, hogy a Newgate gondjait fogjuk, de hát majd meglátjátok, tudjátok szerintem, hogy mire gondolok, illetve segíteni fogunk Roachnak, már Vernon Roachnak, nem Roachnak, mivel hogy Wes-szel kapcsolatban voltak problémái, úgyhogy ezt fogjuk ma csinálni. Oké, és na még mielőtt belevágunk, szevasztok srácok, köszi szépen Para, szevasz, nagyon szépen köszönöm, illetve Dufesz, nagyon szépen köszönöm a 3 hónapot, köszönöm srácok, tényleg, törzsnézőim vannak, komolyan mondom, törzsnézőim. Oké, és szóval, hol is vagyunk? Itt van Mr. Geralt. Oké, és akkor folytassuk is. Viszont még mielőtt elkezdenénk, ígértem múltkor, hogy craftolni fogunk, mert imádok craftolni, és ki fogjuk craftolni egyrészt a Legendary Felin cuccokat, ez ugye a Cat School Gear, tulajdonképpen, illetve ki fogjuk craftolni az Enhanced Legendary Griffin cuccokat, mind a páncélt és annak elemeit, mind pedig a kardokat. Jó, úgyhogy elvileg megvan minden nyersanyag, mert hogy én ezt most gyorsan stream előtt összeszedegettem, hogy ne azt kelljen néznetek, hogy halló? Ja, jó, oké. Csak nem volt bekapcsolva a HUD. Igen, jó jönne egy kis craftolás. Hát gyorsan, parai, igen, idézőjelbe a gyorsant, mert... Tehát a craftolásnak tényleg... Na, maradjunk annyiba, hogy crafting komponent az van. Ugye az itt látszik, hogy... Van. És ugye minden crafting komponentnek van valamilyen... Valamilyen. És ezt meg lehet dismantle-ölni, mármint úgy értve, hogy ugye van ilyen dismantle, és akkor bogarázd ki, hogy miből mit lehet csinálni. Tehát én alapvetően, igen para 49 perc, tehát én alapvetően szeretem ezt, hogy tényleg így össze kell tenni, meg mit tudom én, de kicsit szerintem ez túl van tolva, szerintem. De nyilván az, hogyha túl egyszerű lenne a crafting rendszer, akkor meg az lenne a baj. Úgyhogy, na mindegy. Akkor először javítsunk ki mindent, az fontos. Shit, nem erre akartam. Na mindegy, majd visszatesszük, hanem a repairre akartam. Rossz gomb, semmi gond. Jó, na és akkor nézzük itt a craftolást. Ugye ez egy blacksmith, tehát itt csak kardokat tudunk, ugye silver meg steel swordot. Kezdjük a silverrel, azt mondja, hogy itt van nekünk a... Mit is akarok? Így van. Ugye ebből az alap megvan mindkettő, tehát a Legendary Griffin is, meg a Legendary Felin is megvan. Úgyhogy igazából a Legendary Felin nem fogom most megcsinálni, mert az 75-ös szint kell. Minek csináljam meg, 71 szinten vagyok. Viszont a Legendary Griffint azt megcsináljuk, mert az fog nekünk adni 70 plusz damage-et is. Damage. Csak a damage. 70 plusz damage-et. Hát meg egy kicsit több sign intensity-t. Na mindegy, akkor ezt most megcsináljuk. Jó. Oké, és akkor a silver az megvan, és akkor jöhet a steel. Ez pedig itt van. Így van. Hát ez is egy kicsit plusz több damage-et. Plusz 56. Jó. Nem ez van betéve nekem most? Na mindegy, a lényeg, hogy ezt most akkor kikraftoljuk. Jó, és akkor kardok megvannak. Ugye a Witcher gírekből a Viper-t már megcsináltuk korábban, és ugye a Felin is már megvan. Az Enhanced-t se csináljuk meg, mert itt is 75-ös szint kell hozzá. Jó, és akkor elvileg ez itt ennyi is. So long. És akkor ugye elvileg már az is van nekünk betéve. Legendary Enhanced, és itt is a Legendary Enhanced. Frankó. Ebből meg kiszedtem ugye a rúnaköveket. Hát a jó ég tudja, hogy mi volt benne. Hát mindegy. Ebből a Greaterekből nézzük, hogy mit lehet betenni. És ugye a Silverbe, tehát ugye a szörnyek ellen. Hát, Sign Intensity sosárt. Adrenalin sosárt. Meg egy kis armor. Armor? Hát igen. Ha már damage nincs. Nincs damage-ünk. Jó. Akkor armor. Okés. Szevasz, Mr. Geri. Jó étvágyat az ebédhez. Amúgy para, több okból sem nem megy a CG. Az az egyik, mert hogy itt vagyunk, a másik meg az, hogy minden hősöm update-el. És úgy baromi nehéz. Mondjuk most epikkeltem egy olyan küldit, ami titán líges ellenfeleket kéne lenyomni. Majd meglátjuk. Na jó, és akkor így néz ki a Steel Sword. Hát ezt majd megnézzük jobban. Ez pedig a... Ja, tényleg itt nem szabad. Silver Sword. Na jó, megnézzük majd, ha kimentünk a városból. Jó, menjünk el az Armorerhez is, az itt van a Hyrule Square-en. Tudom, para, igen. Menj majd a Versus csak. Az több idő kell, meg olyan hangulat, hogy ne kapjak rögtön nagy vérzést. Ja, nincs itt. Mondom, mi van, nem dolgozunk? Asszunk délutánig, hát ha vissza, lehet elment ebédelni. Itt is van. Top notch swords. Kraftolj, haver. Na, és akkor itt ugye először a felin cuccokat fogjuk kikraftolni, mert megnézzük, hogy az milyen, tehát a sima felin, ugye ez a Catskull Gear cuccok. Így van. Itt van a sima boots, tehát a csizma. Itt a chest armor. Így van. És menjünk tovább. Gauntlet. Eddig meg volt hozzá, akkor valószínű kellett. Na mindegy, veszünk egyet. Ja nem, mert gauntletünk van. Igen, azt már múltkor megcsináltuk. Akkor még nadrág kell. És itt a felén nadrág. Na és akkor ezt most nézzük is meg.
So long.
Hogy hogyan is néz ki. Kívül ide a napra. Azt mondja, hogy itt van a felin armor. Felin nadrág. Felin csizma. És itt van, amit múltkor csináltunk, felin gauntlet. Jó, hát ezt betetjük a kardokat is, és akkor lássuk egybe. Hát elég jól néz ki. Ez ilyen bicó villantós. Úgy az igazi. Oké is. Hát a kardot tényleg nem merem elővenni, mert itt őrök rám támadnak. Jó, na akkor craftoljuk ki az enhanced griffin cuccokat is. Reméljük a nyersanyag meg lesz hozzá. Azt mondja, hogy itt van a enhanced legendary griffin boots. Ez kell nekünk, ugye? Így van. Jó, itt is ugye a felinnek az enhanced-je 75-ös szint, ugyanúgy, mint a kardoké. Jó, tehát ezt nyilván most nem fogom megcsinálni, mert egyrészt akkor nem tudnánk használni, mert ez ugye, hogyha itt upgrade-elsz, akkor az alapot használja. Para. Köszi. Köszi, hogy szólsz. Ha már ilyen erőteljesen, akkor mindenképp öblítek. Jó, tehát ezt nem fogom most megcsinálni, csak a griffin update-eink, mert a 71 szint kell hozzá, és az pont megvan. Jó, itt van a enhanced griffin. Oké, és menjünk tovább. Itt van a enhanced griffin gauntlet. És akkor ez már elfogyott egy, valószínű máshoz használtuk, ugye ez a powder monster tissue. Ez a porhanyósított szörny szövet. Úgyhogy akkor ezt megpróbálunk, hát, de először megnézem még a nadrágot. Enhanced Griffin. Igen, ezt meg tudjuk csinálni, akkor ezt megcsináljuk, és akkor Enhanced Griffin, és ez csak monster, egy monster tissue kell. Hát, ha minden igaz, azt tudunk itt dismantle-ölni. Megtalálom, hogy miből lehet. Persze. Á, itt van. Hát gargoyle szívből fogunk most ilyet. Egyet. Úgyis csak egy kell. És akkor ez itt meg is van. Enhanced Griffin Gauntlet. Szuper. Szuper. Jó.
So long.
És akkor ezt is megnézzük, hogy ez hogy néz ki felöltve. Na, ugye itt ez a sima cat, vagy hát felin armor, mennyivel jobb a... Hát sokkal nem jobb. Mármint így, tehát ilyen plusz 5 armor, valami sok. Tehát nagyjából ugyanannyit tud. Mindig bedobjuk, megnézzük, hogy hogy áll. Viszont a kardok, hát a kardok se sokkal jobbak, nagyjából ugyanolyan szinten vannak. Jó. Hát nem rossz. Hát, én lehet, hogy visszateszem a ketet. Nekem az jobban tetszik. Meg hát csak bicó villantós. Ez fontos. Jó. Na, hát ön túl jó. Hát tegyünk be egyet. Sokkal nem lesz jobb. Itt mi van? Axi, aha. Hát akkor egy ignit ide bedobunk. Meg egy árdot. Jó. Így jó lesz. Oké, és na. Hát akkor most úgy állunk, hogy minden pajzs és páncél, amit eddig össze tudtunk szedni, az megvan. Ugye, ha rápillantunk a questekre, akkor azt láthatjuk, hogy hát van itt Novigradban még egy scavenger hunt, de a többi skelligén van meg Kermorenbe. Hát oda most még nem megyünk. Ugye ez még 81-es szint, ez még lehet, hogy egy kicsit nehéz. Meg úgy is fölösleges megtalálni, mert az enhanced-et se tudjuk még használni, akkor a superior biztos, hogy nem fogjuk tudni. Jó, rendben van. Na és akkor rövid felvezetés után, akkor térjünk is úgymond a tájra. Jaj. Ugye ezt a an eye for an eye küldetést fogjuk. Itt volt az, hogy Roach kért tőlünk egy kis segítséget, mármint Vernon, nem pedig az a Roach. Megnézzük, hogy mi a gondja. Úgyhogy ezt fogjuk most csinálni. Na, és akkor hol is kell menni? Ugye ott a hideoutba, ott a hegyekbe. Így van, így van. Hát akkor menjünk. Itt ugye van a barlangban nekik ez a kis hideout.
You trouble me, Greylox.
Swords up, heave ho! Smash the black ones, kill the foe! Swords back, heave high! Today the black ones' heads will fly!
Sword... This is all over.
Now, witches, they can't catch the box. Isn't that right?
A problem. With shaggy rug...
Geralt of Rivia. Safe and sound.
Közben csevegjünk egy kicsit.
What do you do here? Hunt Scoia'tael?
You jest, right? Who cares about the Scoia'tael anymore? Temerion, that's what matters.
How'd you wind up here?
Came with the army, of course. Its remnants. When Nilfgaard crossed the Yoruga, I dropped everything. Threw it all away to hell and rode for the front to fight the invader. Joined the second Temerian army under John Natalis. We were to stop the Black One's advance along the Dol Blathana Mount Carbon line. And we did. For 3 days. Then they smashed us into splinters. Soon after, I heard Radovid was assembling his forces near Novigrad. That he'd promised to fight for a free north. Broke through with the remains of Natalis' army, but...
But?
But Radovid proved no better than so I decided I would mount my own fight.
Jó. Na, hát akkor mi a gond?
Mentioned you have a problem.
Mm-hmm. It's Vess. She took a couple of lads across the river. She plans to hit the Black Ones at Mulberdale.
So,
buta dolog.
Sounds about like what guerrilla fighters do.
Yes. When they're ordered to. Whereas I forbade her from leaving camp. Indefinitely.
De mit akar ott abba a faluba?
Why Mulberdale? Why'd Vess go there?
The peasants from the village aided us earlier. The Nilfgaardians learned of this. Word got out they're planning a punitive expedition. Probably hang every fifth villager.
Hmm. Honestly, Vess's desire to save the villagers makes sense. What doesn't is your opposition to the plan.
War means death. Not only for the soldiers, for the common folk as well. You can't save them all, it's that simple.
Funny. Had you for an idealist.
You were right to. Are right to. But I have one ideal. A free Temeria. And I'm prepared to sacrifice anything for it.
Don't trust Vess anymore?
Bollocks. She's prepared to die for me. Ah, no, that's not the problem. Know what distinguishes a soldier from a common swashbuckler?
The uniform.
It's a serious question.
A rhetorical one. So instead of waiting for an answer, just enlighten me.
Soldiers think tactically. They know when to strike, when to fall back, when to charge and when to hold. Vess finds this difficult. She's impulsive, hot-headed. Yet in guerrilla warfare, one false step and you're fucked. I confined her to the camp because I feared that sent out she'd go rabid and make a mistake. I was right.
Jó, hát mit tehetünk?
All right, so you've got a problem. Insubordination. What am I supposed to do about it?
I doubt Vess has entered the village. More likely she and the boys lie in wait in the woods nearby. We must find her before she attacks and stop her. You're a good tracker. Help me.
Ja, meg kell találnunk. Kínáljuk.
Count me in.
Thanks, Geralt. I'll owe you a favor. Meet me and Velen beneath the Hanged Man's Tree. It's just a short jaunt from there to Mulberrydale.
Chris, Toteles. Azért nem magyar felirattal játszom, mert promotálnám részben azt, hogy tanuljunk meg angolul. Másrészt azért, mert ha jól emlékszem, akkor átváltja az ilyen Oceanök meg ennek-annak amannak a nevét is magyarra. És úgy meg nem tudom, hogy mik. Mert én angolul játszottam korábban is, és csak angolul tudom ezeket a neveket. De főleg azért, mert promotálnám, hogy tanuljunk meg angolul. Jó, na hát akkor meg kell keresnünk West, és azt mondta, hogy itt találkozzunk vele. Hát keszeg, ja, igen. Továbbra is hangulatos ez a Velen. Na, ránézek az inventory-ra, hogy minden rendben van-e. Hát nyilván most craftoltuk ki, úgyhogy biztos, hogy rendben van. Na, csináljuk.
It's the village below. Black with Nilf guardians already. They're preparing to execute folk.
No sign of Vess.
Well, she may be impetuous, but she's not stupid. She's waiting for her moment. Probably attack after dusk once.
Shh.
What now?
A trio, lightly equipped, sneaking closer. Over there, near the...
Death to the Black Ones!
Epne! Sirka!
Looks like we're too late.
Geralt, we have to help. Follow me.
Hát, azt mondja, follow me. Ezt valahol lemaradva kullog. Hűha, odaérünk egyáltalán?
Any last words?
Nagyot ütnek. Jó lesz ez, csak be kell melegedni. Végigjátszottam már vele. Csütörtökön? Azt hiszem. Föl kell venni a ritmust. Meg ilyenkor ilyen, ez a nehézebb a játékban, hogyha többen vannak. Tehát ilyen 4-5-en jönnek rád egyszerre. Az nehéz tud lenni. Eddig jó. Jó, az jó, ha az Axi beadja a kivégzést. Jó. Azért vesz is kemény.
Completely mental. You ignore my orders, go off on a suicide mission, and instead of donning a breastplate, you dash into battle, shirt open, navel and whatnot exposed.
You're not my father, Roach. You've no right to tell me what to wear. but I am your commander, and you will obey me. Guerrilla warfare. Warfare! It involves armies, for fuck's sake.
I could not abandon them. They helped us.
It's a soldier's job to kill, Vess, not save, not rescue. If that is not to your liking, join the Sisters of Melitele. Study to be a healer. Fucking hell. Give me your weapon. You'll get it back when you wise up. If you wise up. Move out!
Ren.
Túlélők.
One left.
You took my weapon, Roach. So I must manage with my bare hands.
Leave him alone. There are corpses enough here.
What?
You heard me.
I did, and I can't believe it. He came here to murder civilians. He's seen us. Will you have him return to his camp and report?
Emir knows we can kill his men. Let him learn that we can also show mercy.
Hát ez a baj, minket is látott.
Roach, noble of you and all, but occasionally I work for Nilfgaardians. Frankly, I don't want any trouble.
I don't like this. But so be it. You certainly don't deserve to suffer as a result.
Well said, Geralt. A good black one's a dead black one. I'll strangle the bugger.
Stand aside. I'll do it.
Nen, Trokair.
We should go before a patrol comes along. Thank you, Geralt. Ever need any help, you know where to find me.
Úgy lesz. Jó, na, ezt mindenképp meg akartam csinálni, mert Vernonnak fontos segíteni. Úgyhogy akkor most ott fogjuk folytatni, hogy elugrunk Trisshez. Mert ott sok tennivaló van. Itt ennek kapcsán is, meg vannak ezek, találtunk ilyen, hát szobrocskákat. Nem is tudom, hogy mik ezek. Ezt is jó lenne Trisszel megbeszélni, hogy ez micsoda. Illetve majd megyünk az ő szállán is, mégpedig ezekkel. Jó, úgyhogy ezeket fogjuk most csinálni. És Trissnek itt van a búvó helye. Úgyhogy akkor oda megyünk. Mondjuk ez a 4 XP, amit dobott ez a küldi, ez nem valami sok, de... Hát ez van. Hamarabb kellett volna csinálni, akkor többet ad.
Don't worry, won't stay long.
Bent van a legtetején.
Geralt, I've got a problem. Can we talk?
Yes, Geralt?
No. Oké, és tehát először akkor megbeszéljük vele, hogy mi a helyzet Filippával.
Spoke with Radovid. Offered me a contract to find Philippa.
The bastard. Wasn't enough that he poked her eyes out? Probably wants to torture her some more. You turned him down, of course.
No.
Geralt, you know what he did to her.
Relax. See, I figured if I agreed, I could look for her without his men getting in my way. Fact is, I'm curious to know what happened to her.
So? Learn anything?
Hát, ugye találtuk azt a kristályt.
Found this.
A megascope crystal. It's damaged, but it could still work.
And Francesca's equally hesitant. Neither she nor Ida wishes to decide blindly.
They'll stop hesitating as soon as we convince Kira and Fringilla.
Fringilla's on our side. She'll join us as soon as she's finished some business in Nilfgaard.
Wonderful. That leaves Kira. The problem is, I've still no notion where she could be.
Yennefer and Triss.
Yennefer's never belonged to the Lodge. And Triss? Well, we shall see. I must regain my vision. I can go to Novigrad, then see Arthur de Ballista. The word is, Triss is also carousing about the city.
You still insist? Phil, pardon my saying so, but you will never regenerate your eyes on your own.
Vilgefortz did it. I'm employing the same method, cultivating tissue on precious stones.
It's madness. You will need its power. You'll put yourself in great danger.
That's it. That's all I could recover.
Hát jó. De miről beszéltek?
Philippa says she wants to restore her vision.
Seems she was planning to grow tissue on precious stones.
Makes sense. Found agates covered in blood in her hideout.
If she pulled it off, she'd only be the second person in the world to do so. But the bit about the lodge, that's what I found interesting.
Meaning what exactly?
The names they mentioned. All the most powerful sorceresses, former members of the lodge. They clearly mean to revive it.
That good or bad?
Depends for who. Philip has always said that if magic perishes, so shall this world. And the lodge was to protect the mages and their interests. Radovid and the Emperor, on the other hand, would not be pleased. Both would have to respect our opinions, and neither likes to share power.
Fú, ez a politika, srácok.
Our opinions? You join them, really?
No. I've got other plans. So, what will you do with the crystal?
Haven't decided. Ed Radovid would be very interested in it.
You're not gonna give it to him, are you?
Dehogy adjuk.
Probably better if you keep it.
Amúgy is meg akarjuk ölni.
I'll try to cast a diagnostic spell.
Ha már úgyis Kingslayer.
Good luck.
Jó. Hát majd elugrunk Radovidhoz beszélni vele, de nem adjuk neki oda, meg nem mondjuk el. Na, Triss. Fecsegjünk egy kicsit. Mióta van itt?
Long enough to know how not to get caught and survive.
Hát biztos nem ebbe a ruhába, de...
Oh, places. Where I managed to get by without your help too. Which doesn't mean I'm not happy to see you.
Nem biztos, hogy ez a legjobb skin egyébként. Nem biztos, hogy illeszkedik ahhoz, hogy itt a mage-eket meg witch-eket így vadásszák éppen, de... Istenem.
See, you kept the Rose of Remembrance I gave you in Flotsam.
Seems so long ago. Probably because so much has changed.
So, sentimental value. That why you kept it?
Partly. Though, more as a warning.
Feel all right?
So-so. Why do you ask?
Been wondering. How's your hand? Your fingers?
Ugye, hogy megkínozták.
Listen, it was my idea. I knew exactly what I was getting into. Don't need to worry about me.
Jó.
Maybe we should talk about something else.
Gladly. I was about to ask.
És akkor most megkérdezzük ezeket a... hogy mik azok a kis szobrocskák.
Look what I picked up.
Artifact compression. Someone got themselves enchanted in this figurine.
Ja, tehát oda valaki be van tömörítve.
Whoever cast the spell on the poor soul must have forgotten about him.
És ugye ebből kettő van nekünk, hát először a nemest nézzük meg.
Could be just that. Come with me. I can't perform the ritual here.
És akkor most visszahozza elvileg.
Everything's ready. Let's get to work.
De hol vagyunk?
Place is pretty grim.
True. It looks like a vampire's hideout. Which is why we can be pretty sure no one will bother us here. Give me the figurine and stand back.
Let's try to decompress this one. Anything I can do to help?
Yes. Be quiet and try not to disturb me. In Alan, one are ice.
Fender and the character. Who are you? What am I doing here?
It's a bond. Who are you? What's the last thing you remember?
I remember a hill. A battle. I had orders for a unit. I remember a sorceress. Her hair like flames. She cast a spell. The right flank was to attack. Hit the shield bearers.
The right flank didn't attack, and the sorceress was Lita Nade, known also as Coral. I was there too. This happened long ago.
Shit.
You're exhausted. Always happens with compression. Get some rest.
Yes.
Mindenkivel megesik.
Once you've recovered a bit, you should find Ambassador Varatra. He's sure to help. Good luck.
Akkor gondolom ez a soldier volt.
Interesting.
And exhausting. Oh, to fall onto a feather bed and sleep till... well, till I woke.
I've got another figurine. Let's try.
Akkor jön most jön a nemes.
I think it's a nobleman.
Be on your guard. It could be something far more dangerous.
Mi lehet veszélyesebb egy összetömörített nemesnél?
In Alan, one are ice.
No, Carl, no! I can explain everything!
Coral?
I never looked at the less. You are my one and only. Oh, you're not Coral. Some succubus. A delusion. Where am I?
So Coral enchanted him. Just like her.
If there's a more vindictive sorceress, I don't know her. Well, except maybe...
Coral's not here. In that case, come to me, succubus.
What is your name?
We're in Novigrad. Novigrad.
In Novigrad? Last I recall, I was in Oxenfurt, and Coral was furious.
How can she demand fidelity when she herself is wanton
as youthful goats.
Exactly. Damn it! I feel as if I've been trampled by a herd of cattle. I've no notion what she did to me, but it seems you've delivered me from my misfortune. Here, take this. Have a good time. Paid the town coral.
Whose taste has grown worse since you were sleeping with her. Come on, the kind-hearted gentleman will get along fine on his own.
Hát jó. Na, hát akkor ez is megvan. De Triss hova tűnt? Hol vagyunk? Hol? Igen, ez kell nekünk. Ja, mert ezeket akkor megcsináltuk. Ezeket a statuetteket. Jó, és akkor most tényleg már az következik, hogy Trissnek kell segítenünk. Mit is szeretne? Jó, oké is. Így van. Jó. Oké, és akkor menjünk Trisshez ismét.
Looks like rain.
Swinging off his hinges all day.
Hát Istenem. Ez ilyen.
Geralt, I've got a problem. Can we talk? Yes, Geralt?
What did you want to talk about?
I got a strange message. I don't quite know what to think.
Who was it from?
Ingrid Vagelbud's servant. Apparently, Lady Vagelbud's prepared to donate a tidy sum. She wants to help mages escape from Novigrad.
Mm-hmm. Guessing this wouldn't be a selfless act of charity.
You guess right. And that's my problem. Vagelbud needs a favor from me. No details in the letter, unfortunately. I'm supposed to meet the servant at the fish market. Says he needs to explain everything face to face, but these days I can't be sure meeting him's a good idea.
What
are you afraid of exactly?
That it's a trap. On the one hand, it's an opportunity I can't afford to let slip. We need the coin. On the other...
Nobody expects you to risk your life.
I expect that of myself. The thing is, it used to be easier. When I didn't know what happens when the witch hunters get their hands on you.
You could have escaped at any time.
I know, but I was still terrified. What if they fetter me in real Dimeridium? You won't always be there to help.
Segítsünk.
Don't like this at all, but you seem determined. Not about to let you deal with it alone.
Thank you.
The servant. How are you supposed to contact him?
Said I'd recognize him. He'll be in a blue tunic, have a load of keys strapped to his belt. I'm supposed to ask him about the price for his trout.
Whose idea you think this was? The servants or Vagelbud's?
My bet's on Ingrid. Highborn damsels have a lot more time than their servants to read adventure novels.
Think it'll be better if I talk to the mystery man in the blue tunic.
He's expecting to meet me.
You just wait nearby. I'll make sure that note didn't come from the witch hunters. Then you come in.
Mm-hmm. Fine. Let's meet there.
Jó, tehát a Vagelbud akar segíteni a mage-eknek kijutni Novigradból, mert ugye Radovid vadászik rájuk. És cserébe kér valami szívességet. De egyelőre nem tudjuk, mi az. Jó, és most a szolgájukkal kell találkozni. Tehát ő a kont... de jó. Az igen. Nem tanulnak. És a piacon, ugye, a piacon kell vele találkozni. Az itt van, ahol a kardokat csináltattuk.
Lots of blue jerkins. Interesting.
Srácok, ha látnék valamit. Kék tunikája van, és egy csomó kulcs van az övére fűzve. Á, gyanús, hogy ő lesz az.
Yeah.
Know where I can get the best price on trout?
Perhaps. But it wasn't you I was to meet, sir.
Want to talk to the letter's recipient, I gotta be present.
Caution would advise...
Caution's advising you not to argue right now. Trust me.
Seems I've got no choice. Come with me. This way. It's not far.
Kövessük.
Oh, God. A reaper's come for me.
Help me!
Shut up.
Thank you. Let's go. What did they want from you?
I've no clue. First time I've laid eyes on him. Maybe, well, recently someone's been trying to question our messengers about the young count. Hold on, where's Miss Merigold? You were to come alone, miss.
If not for him, that trio would have dragged you in for questioning. The tall one was Valdo Morris, works for the witch hunters.
Aye, you're surely right, miss. It just weren't what I expected since Lady Bagelbud.
Now that we're past the initial courtesies, maybe you can tell us who you are.
Lady Vagelbud's valet. I meant you no offense, sir.
Why wouldn't Lady Vagelbud meet with me personally?
She was afraid they'd follow her. Been a nervous wreck of late.
So what's this about? Be straight.
Lady Vagelbud's son, he's the problem. Master Albert's taken an interest in alchemy. Temple guard's gotten wind.
Wouldn't worry about the guard. But since the mage hunters tried to grab you, I'd say Albert's in serious trouble.
Aye. Lady Vagelbud bought off the guardsmen, but since the hunters pay for every mage revealed to him...
Guardsmen took a bribe from the frightened family, then whispered a word to the hunters anyway.
Ah, tehát a fiával van gond.
Seems Albert needs to disappear soon as possible.
Mert hogy alkímiával elkezdett foglalkozni.
Think young Vagelbud can slip out of the house unnoticed?
Tain't that simple, sadly. Master Albert's in hiding at the Vagelbud's country estate. Lady Ingrid's got the notion she can get him out quietly. Wants to throw a lavish masquerade ball.
Am I supposed to attend? Help him escape?
Aye. We'll not manage without you, miss. Lady Vagelbud fears the Elf's being watched.
Szép para. Hát nyomjuk, mindegy.
That's a good idea. Boisterous bash that'll distract the hunters.
Especially if even half of what I've heard about the Vagelbud's balls is true. Word is, at the last one they served 100 different desserts, and the fireworks boomed from dusk till dawn.
What with the war and all, Milady's ordained but 85 desserts this time. Won't be no candied petals or blue roses from Nazaire.
The roses have become dreadfully hard to come by.
Oh, I'd love to see it all.
Igen, ma az ő anyja halt meg.
Has Ingrid recovered from her mother's death?
How'd you know about that?
Took an interest in the matter.
Well, Lady Ingrid didn't allow herself to demonstrate any weakness. At least, not in front of the help. Master Albert's safety is what matters to her now.
Jó. Lehet egy gond.
We won't have to stay till the end.
You're coming with me?
Of course I am. Not about to send you into what could prove to be the lion's den by yourself. Think about it. 85 desserts, while you're still trying to keep your waist at 22 inches.
Geralt, please. How do we get to the residence?
Your invitation. Take it. Guard at the gate will have instructions for you. You're to wear a fox mask, all right? Good luck to you.
Tehát egy róka maszk kell. Hát de még kéne öltözék, nem?
Something I need to do first.
Fine. Buy our masks while you're at it. And you should change ball attire. I bet you can get everything we need for the ball at Eliel's shop. You know it?
Been there okay. Before. Eliel's a friend of Dandelion's.
Eliel's kell menni.
Just masks, right? Probably don't need to wear a doublet, do I?
A doublet, Geralt. And it's not up for discussion. Take care of that, then come and see.
Jó. Ugye Eliel, emlékeztek, az a elfa. Hát transz nemű. Annyira nem értek ehhez, szerintem az. A Dandelion-nak a cimbie. Jó, tehát akkor kell vennünk maszkokat. És kell... Kell vennünk báli öltözéket. Hol van Eliel? Itt. Így van. És majd ide kell jönnünk. Oké, és hát menjünk. Így van, itt is van Eliel.
Greetings. Come to look over my spring collection, perhaps?
Egyértelmű.
Glad to take a glance at where you go.
A tavaszi.
Please do.
Érdekel.
If anything chafes or pinches, I can alter it on the spot at no charge. Once I'm done, it'll feel like you're wearing nothing at all.
Jó, tehát itt van egy róka maszk. Hát mi mit vegyünk? Madár. Arlekin. Wolf. Hát nyilván Wolf, nem? Mi mást? Jó, és kéne ruha. Hát itt van ilyen skellige sört. Hát vegyünk ilyen skelligét, nem? Hozzá lépő. Nadrág. Nem tudom melyik legyen. Ez drágább, legyen az. Jó. Szerintem ennyi, ugye? Köszönjük.
So long.
Oké. Jó. Hát is kéne öltözni. Csodálatos. Ezt még levesszük azért. Ja, nem drop, hanem csak így. Jó. Meg föltesszük a maszk. De ezt lehet, hogy nem lehet föltenni még. Csodálatos. Jó, na, akkor irány Triss. Lehet a kardokat le kell majd venni. Persze fene tudja. Bába nem szoktak ezüst és acélkarddal menni. Bár akkoriban nem tudom, mi volt a divat. És ilyen hajnali háromkor beállítunk. Ez most meg akar engem támadni? Jó, viszont akkor vissza kell vennünk, mert hát akkor visszaöltözünk. Nem hagynak békén. Jó. És akkor most menjünk.
Certainly took my request to heart.
Mean you weren't being serious? Still got time to change.
Don't you dare. You look great. You get everything?
Everything's ready. We can go.
A shame events like this are so rare. Without them, I'd never get to see you dressed up.
Damn, doublet's chafing my armpits. And it feels like they sewed wires into this.
I'll be sure to admire your valiant suffering the whole time. Well then, shall we go?
Greetings, my lord, my lady.
We're Lady Ingrid Vagelbutt's guests.
Your invitation, please. All's in order. You'll find Lady Vagelbud in the estate's yard. Look for the parrot mask. One more thing. Leave your swords here, please.
Itt kell hagyni.
Fine.
A pleasant evening to you both.
It's beautiful here. I haven't been outside the city in ages.
És egy papagáj maszkot kell keresnünk.
Now, don't cry. After all, he's not the only man in the world.
But he's a baronet. Where will I find another baronet?
Hello, Vivian. No use pretending you don't know me.
Vivian?
Is there any way to treat an old mate? Refuse to acknowledge him?
There's been a mistake. I don't know you, sir.
Don't be foolish, Vivian. I'd recognize that mane anywhere. You might play the great dame now. But before that Baron Edward something pulled you from the gutter, you were a common.
Enough. The lady said she doesn't know you.
Who's this? The new one? Older than the last, it seems. A decrepit, moss-covered prick. So, the less they can, the more they pay. Is that it?
Let's go, Triss. Wouldn't want to make a scene.
Vivian! Hey! Oh, I liked you much better when you worked the carriages outside the passive flora.
Okay.
What a jackass.
Done Jó kis kulipintyú ez. Az.
Moritz, what are you doing here?
Little Miss Miracle. Well, well. And I was led to believe this would be an elegant affair.
Yes, I missed you too.
Az igen.
Can we put that aside for now? Do you have a way out of Novigrad? You can join us if you want.
Join you? And just who would I join?
Your friends, among others. Once we've all gathered, I'll lead you.
You will lead. Forgive me, Marigold, but that is like allowing myself to be led by a lame duck. Farewell.
Hát, ha nem.
Who is that?
He's an old friend. His name's Moritz Diefenthal. Tell you the story later.
Jó, menjünk tovább.
Oh, let's look around.
Hát nézzünk szét. Ó, egy régi ismerős.
A second chance. Good one. Cemeteries are full of men who thought old Joel.
Érdekes, hogy ilyen disznó maszk van rajta.
Geralt, damn it all. How do you recognize me?
Egyértelmű a hangja.
Unmistakable.
Oh yes, those famous witcher senses. Finally getting some use out of them. And who's this creature with you? May I be introduced?
Hey, Reuven.
It can't be. Is that the lovely warble of my favorite accomplice? Well, we've jested and laughed, but I've a sense you're in a hurry.
Really?
You know, Geralt, somehow I dislike running into you at parties. My bones start to ache, as if bad weather were approaching.
Hmm. Hát jó. Menjünk tovább. Can't breathe. Okay.
Excuse me a moment. Miss?
Yes,
Ingrid.
It's me. The trout buyer?
Hmm? Oh, yes, of course. Please excuse the precautions, but perhaps we could speak somewhere in private.
Okvetlenül.
I think we've met before.
Oh, you're... Indeed. Well, I must say I feel reassured Albert will be in good hands.
Any sign of the hunters recently?
Since they attacked my servant at the market, none. All has been quiet. But I bribed a man of the Temple Guard. He claims there's more and more talk of Albert in the ranks.
How did the guardsmen learn about your son's interests to begin with?
Unfortunately, I cannot be sure Albert himself was not the source. Merely boasting about an experiment. He's careless that way. Like his father. A kind man, but a dimwit. Devoured by an Arrakis. I don't know if you've heard.
Yeah. Must have traveled far and wide.
Hardly. He attempted to breed them. Perhaps I should be pleased Albert adopted alchemy as his hobby. A safe one, relatively speaking. Until recently, that is.
Hát mindenképp biztonságosabb, mint Arrakászokat etetni.
Let's get Albert. Where is he?
Entertaining the guests. He's always been an outsized presence at my receptions. I preferred not to arouse any suspicions.
When can we take him away?
We shall have to wait until the guests have imbibed enough to notice only the goblet-laden trays. Don't fret, it won't be long.
Jó, és hogyan ismerjük fel?
How will we recognize him?
He's donned a panther mask. He knew you were due to come for him. Seemed quite excited, ironically. I'm afraid he's not fully comprehended the danger he faces. As I said, he's not terribly bright.
Don't worry about that. He'll fit right in with a good number of the other mages.
Az igen, az szép volt. Jó, hát meg kell találnunk Albertet. Közben is, ha lesz, nagyon szépen köszönöm a 3 hónapot. Köszi szépen, haver. Köszi. Na akkor, meg kell keresnünk Albertet. Akin egy párduc maszk van. Hát nézzünk szét, srácok. Bekarikázza nekünk, hogy merre kéne mennünk. Hát itt nem látok párduc maszkos embereket. Menjünk tovább. Ez valami madárféle. Ez valami macskaféle.
Yes, darling.
Albert Vigelbud?
For you, my sweet. I can be Adolf Valentine.
Hát ez nem nyert. Jó. Akkor menjünk tovább.
Mark my words, I'll kick him out. That's another night for that whore.
Jó, haver. Ezt fogalmam sincs. Menjünk tovább. Itt van egy felkiáltója, de ez Gwentes sidequest, és azzal nem foglalkozunk. Azok ott kutyák? Ő lesz a szerintem.
Yes.
Nice mask.
Not too bright.
No. I am a black panther.
Oh my, Count.
Your mom sent us, Mr. Panther.
Oh, so you are.
Anyu küldött.
Yes, when can we leave the estate?
Well, Mama said it would be best to wait until everyone's drunk. Besides, there'll be fireworks later, a jolly good distraction. Once they've begun, I shall slip away, saunter into the garden. We'll meet in the hedge maze.
Be waiting for you there.
Very well. But first, you absolutely must try the Fiorano Rosé. Absolutely.
Rosé.
Hope Albert hasn't forgotten the reason for this whole get-together.
Wanna wait in the garden? I saw a nice spot there earlier.
Yo. All. Itt? Vagy hol?
Well?
Ja, mutatja, hogy hol. Igen, és ez kint van. Itt.
Care to sit down for a spell?
Hát legyen.
Relieved to get that mask off, if only for a little. Great view from here, and there's even wine. It's been so long since I've been to a feast, ball, or reception. Amazingly pleasant change from the sewers of Novigrad.
So, does this mean it's a good time to ask you about?
Yes.
About that mage we met earlier?
Oh,
Moritz, what do you want to know?
Got the impression he doesn't exactly like you.
I just think he'd love to have me as his charge, rather than his leader.
See, but you're the one organizing the Major's escape from Novigrad.
Sometimes I have no idea how I actually managed to bring them all together.
You're a charismatic leader. Simple as that.
You really think so?
Absolutely. Next thing you know, they'll be calling you Iron Marigold. Could even wear an eye patch and it'd look right.
For a moment there, I thought you were being sincere.
Of course I'm being sincere. Look at me. Didn't blush a bit. Someone's coming.
Is it Albert?
No, just some lost guest. Shh.
Must be looking for his beloved. Like in that elven tale about the frog and the lark. Inchu, inchu, beag broga. Inch by inch, little frog.
Shh, let's go.
Oh. I sure hope the other guests don't get drunk as quickly as I did.
Sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're short.
Oh, no. I plan to have a good look at this famous maze of theirs first. I hear the statues there are completely, entirely...
Entirely what?
Nude. Come on, Geralt.
Triss, wait.
Geralt, coming?
És meg kell találni.
Geralt!
Jaj.
Coming?
Yes, yes. We'll soon return. No one's even noticed we're gone.
Tehát lehet ezért híres ez a labirintus.
Careful.
We'll say.
At last! So sorry we are forced to meet under such incredibly inopportune circumstances.
You can say that again.
But I'm sure we'll make up for it another time. I absolutely must show you my alchemical formulae.
Anyone follow you?
I don't believe so.
Just in case, you two switch masks. We'll go first. Geralt will follow right after.
Na, így már biztos, hogy nem ismerik föl. Tehát ez abszolút 200 IQ, kicseréltük a maszkot, így már tisztára úgy nézek ki, mint a másik srác. Érted, ki vagyok dobva, mint az állat. Jó, na hát ki kéne jutni innen ebből a labirintusból.
Albert, you promised to show me your laboratory!
Azt.
Albert! There you are, my love! Here you are. So, about this private showing.
Under any other circumstances, I'd give you the full
De tényleg nem ismernek föl.
I'm sorry, I...
Hűha. Aggódom, szerintem itt bunyózni kell.
Albert Vagel. Please, step away, miss.
Nobility's not towards young count. Try anything, and you will get bruised.
Doubt it.
Ugye se lesz.
together!
Tök jó, hogy egyszerre ütnek hárman. Mondjuk lehet használni a Witcher szájnokat, annyiból jó, hogy... Ugye csak, tehát ez nem ilyen bunyós fight, mármint egy bunyós fight, csak ha lenne nálunk kard, akkor használhatnánk azt is. De azt ugye leadtuk a ruhatárba. Viszont healünk nincs. Ami furcsa. Hoppá. Aggódom, srácok. Maradjunk annyiba. Jó, egyel kevesebb. Jó. Hát meg lett. És most se enged még potiont inni. Na mindegy. Lehet azt is eladtuk a ruhatárba. Jó. De mindegy, a lényeg, hogy... hogy itt mehetünk tovább. És akkor elvileg... erre kell jönni. Hát, vagy nem. Nem hiába labirintus. Lehet, hogy erre. Hopp. Egy láda. Vagy erre? Bocs. Hát csak kijutunk valahogy. Jó, erre voltunk, ugye? És erre nincs semmi. Akkor hát erre nem lehet jönni. Erre voltunk, de... de erre se lehet kijutni. Oké. Okay. Jó, tehát arra nem, erre nem. Akkor erre. Hát de ez visszavezet a szökőkúthoz, nem? What? Hát csak nem tévedek el. Megpróbálom nézni a térképet, de hát... de a fehér pontozást már követtem, s ha lesz. Vagy nem jó... nem jó felekanyarodtam. Ja, lehet, mert itt nem kanyarodtam be. Köszi. Jó, és a istállóba kell velük találkozni. akkor menjünk az istállóba.
Oh, I've begun to worry.
Everything's fine.
Nagyobb probléma volt, hogy nem találtam ki, mint hogy hárman jöttek.
Clean up the garden before any guests wander in there.
I'm to send servants to the garden.
Yes.
I shall see to it, and you must hurry.
Everything's set?
Yes. Got your swords back from the guard, and Ingrid gave me the coin. It's more than I expected. Stunningly more, frankly.
Excellent. So where are we gonna get away to?
You? Nowhere. It's finally possible, probable even, that we can get all the mages out of Novigrad. You know where to find me if you want to say goodbye.
Goodbye?
What happened at the fountain? It was my fault, I know. The wine went straight to my head. I'm sorry.
Triss, don't apologize.
Miss Marigold.
We need to go.
I know. Be careful.
Oké, és... Na, hát ők akkor eltűnnek. Jó. És akkor ez elvileg... Hát ez a Collect-em-all, ez ilyen questes, vagy gwentes. Jó, és akkor Metal of Flight and Death megvan, és akkor most jön ez a Now and Never. Ezt fogjuk most csinálni. És akkor mi is ez? Így van. Jó, tehát gyakorlatilag segíteni kell a mage-eknek megszökni Novigradból. Jó, úgyhogy akkor ez fog következni. Ez fog következni. Na, csak hát fölveszünk valami normális öltözéket. Meg levesszük ezt a csuda maszkot. Kardokat visszakaptuk. Így van. És akkor a felint cucc van mindenhol. Jó. Esetleg... Jó. Na, meditálunk egyet. Csak hogy fölkeljen a nap. És... akkor elugrunk Trisshez. Szerintem ugyanoda kell mennünk a rejtek helyére. Így van. Úgyhogy akkor megyünk. Hát először fölhílelek. És... ugye biztos. Kis adminisztratív hílelés. Jó, na. Menjünk akkor.
Where are you scurrying to, Rich? Let's see your pass.
Pass? What pass?
Kind of pass confirms you ain't no mage. Can't enter or leave Novigrad without it.
Why have you shut the city gates?
So's we can clean it of mages, witches, and other scum that's crawled here since the war began. Aim to catch every last one of them, toss them on a flaming pyre like poxy livestock.
Fantastikus.
Sorry, don't have a pass.
You'll scurry no further then. Next!
Hang on. How do I get one?
Start by making an offering to the church. Then you'll need three pure souls to confirm...
Let him through. Here's his papers.
What? But we're...
Not your concern. Back to your post.
Regards from Siggy Reuven.
Oh, freak. Distra. That's where you belong. It's me. Okay.
Attracted the woman once. Long ago. Oi,
Pocka. Tehát nem lehetett volna bejönni anélkül, hogy ne lenne egy tanúsítványunk arról, hogy nem vagyunk mage-ek.
Guards met outside Triss's house. Not good.
He lied when I cut off his first finger. You'll grow very honest after I take a second. The ginger bitch hides behind a witchcraft.
Mi történt a másik questtel? Hát igen, Yennefernek már nem tudunk szólni róla. Jó. Hát de hogy jövünk ki Trisszel, ha ezek itt vannak?
What's going on here?
Fungus in the city. We're scrubbing it clean.
Why are you wincing that mug like you stepped barefoot and done?
Mind your manners.
Mind all? Be glad we didn't smash your snout, mutt.
Wait, grab him. I'll teach him his place.
Okay. Ennyi? Harmadik összeesett. Hajrá, para! Nyomassad!
Murder! Everyone saw it!
They came for me and for you.
Köszi! Köszi, hogy szólsz!
Daft? Wanna get us killed?
What's the problem?
What? Slaughters a hunter at our doorstep and then asks what the problem is. Plowing mutant.
We can hide the corpse.
The old street saw what happened. The guardsmen will come. Turn us in!
Calm down. We've put you at risk, true, but we'll make it up to you.
Give us a necklace and get out of here.
Egy nyaklánc? Hát vidd, a tökömet érdekel.
Stop. I'll take it off myself.
Hát, ha csak ennyi kell.
Get out! Now!
Sorry. Didn't know if you wanted me to interfere.
I didn't. Their behavior, disgusting, I know. But they deserved the necklace. They risked a lot just by sheltering me.
I was worried about you. City's crawling with hunters.
I know. We had everything in place. We were ready to sail. But the hunters moved faster. They locked all the gates, placed guards at every corner, all in one night. Then they started searching the city, street by street, house by house. They stop anyone who seems even slightly suspicious. Mostly it's common folk with rabbit's foot charms or lucky horseshoes. But sometimes they get it right. Arrest actual mages.
Which Shaggy had?
How can I help?
Everything's falling apart. I don't know where to start. I should get all the mages to the docks as soon as possible. Get them on board this ship. But Berthold and Anise have yet to show up at the meeting point.
Berthold and Anise, who are they?
A young couple. He's an alchemist, had a practice in Gildorf. She studied at Aretusa. I'm worried the people who hit them might have turned them in. See? My hosts weren't all bad.
Won't be easy getting to the port. Lots of guardsmen in the streets.
So we won't take the streets. In case of trouble, we were all to meet at the Kingfisher. There's a passage into the sewers from the cellar, and apparently those can get you all the way to the docks.
Jó, tehát a Kingfisher pincéből megyünk át a csatornákon keresztül.
That's why I'm asking you. I need you to find the way to the docks. Clear the path for the others. And do it quickly. The hunters could figure out our plan any minute.
Csak te lehet szörnyekkel.
Help two and put all the others at risk. Or go straight to the Kingfisher, abandon the two to certain death.
What do I do, Geralt?
Ja, nyilván mi döntünk. Segítsünk,
persze. We should help Anise and Bertolt. To write them off like that, it'd be cruel.
Fine. But then we need to go now. Clock's ticking.
Lead the way. Where's this hideout?
Not far. In the bits. Now, quiet, Geralt. We'd rather not draw any attention to ourselves.
Hát próbáljuk meg. Nem is feltűnő Triss ebbe a ruhába.
Freak!
A patrol! We can't let them see us.
Ott mennek járőrök. Nem bujkálunk. Á. Triss, azért ne hagyj itt. Az igen. Hát kaptuk, kaptuk. Most jobb lesz. De szeretem, amikor így belém kötnek ilyen random banditák.
This is them, just as I said. Clowing sorcerer. She's into the witchcraft too.
Good work.
Take him.
No, I beg you. We've done nothing wrong.
Right. Hear that several times a day.
What about my reward?
Marigold. And the witcher.
Planned on two pyres.
Yeah.
Now we'll have to.
Hát nagyon tűntnek, igen, itt már a Deathmatch, ez hát ilyen két-három ütés. Ó, a checkpoint rendszer. Na, és határozottan jobban sikerült. Most nem ütöttek meg.
This is them, just as I said.
És el is mentettem.
She's into the witchcraft too.
Good work.
Take him.
No, I beg you. We've done nothing wrong.
Right. Hear that several times a day.
What about my reward?
Marigold.
Any reward?
The witcher.
Land on two pyres. Now we'll have four.
Na. Így kell ezt.
You all right? Can you walk?
Yeah, yes.
I'll not leave here. I'm no fool.
Bertolt.
Have you seen what's happening out there? They'll catch us before we can reach the port. Catch us.
Így is, tehát itt biztos elkapnak.
I can't guarantee you'll be safe if you come with us, but if you stay here, you will definitely die.
He's right.
We'll hide somewhere. Wait it out.
Darling, I beg you.
Shut up. I told you last winter we should leave, but no, that didn't suit you. Well, here's your comeuppance.
Nail.
We're going now.
going.
Thanks. We need to join the others soon as possible.
Jöttök. És akkor elvileg most megyünk a Kingfisherbe.
Stop. Hear it?
There, two more. Grab them.
Have you checked the sewers beneath the Kingfisher?
No. Didn't think we'd have to take that route. To think a year ago, guardsmen bowed to mages they passed in the street. Now we have to flee the city like rats.
You could stay. You'd manage it somehow.
The others will never make it without me.
Another drifter in from Temeria.
Men are hunters in sight. Everything seems in order.
Or they're here already.
Mm-hmm.
Enough! Watch it swirling!
Jó.
Damn it. We took too long.
Too long? We set out to rescue two people.
Yes. And lost one.
Good thing we got here before they found the hatch, grabbed the others.
This is not about numbers, Geralt. This is no time to mourn. Come with me.
Tovább.
This way, Geralt.
És itt vagyunk.
Triss, what happened upstairs? Is everything all right?
No, everything's not all right. Geralt, wait a minute. I need to see who made it.
Why the tears, my dear lady? You shouldn't worry yourself. It tarnishes your beauty.
Hát tíz tromit keresít.
Quite a bit.
No, I was born ugly.
You fleeing to Kavir too?
No, but I am helping the others set off. You know me. Bleeding heart and all.
Yet only start bleeding now? They've been burning mages for months around here.
But only since recently on this scale. Besides, I look forward to having friends in Kavir, especially among King Tancred's entourage. Triss has had to speak. We'll talk later.
The Deastray segíteni akar.
To escape. Till we could make sure Kavir will take us. Till we could acquire enough coin to hire a ship. Till we could find a captain we could trust. We've waited too long. There's no more time for hesitation. We must leave Novigrad today. This is madness. Hunters stand on every corner. So we'll get to the port through the sewers. Geralt will clear a safe path for us.
They'll catch us anyway. You'll see. They'll catch us and kill us.
Perhaps. In which case, we'll die with dignity. Weapons in hand. Not tied to a stake, begging for mercy.
If the need arises, I'll defend you.
You can also count on my help. Yes, the help of a Redanian spy.
rid of its right-hand man.
That was long ago, sir.
You raised that madman. You taught him to kill. You...
This is no time to settle past scores. End of discussion.
I'm gonna enter the sewers now. I'll signal when the path's clear. You follow my trail, and don't stray from it, no matter what.
I will go with Geralt. You, Dijkstra, go to the port and see that everything's in order with the ship.
On my way.
We'll meet there. I hope.
Jó, hát akkor menjünk a csatornákon végig.
Really want to go with me? No offense, but...
Offense taken. Stop talking and lead the way.
I'll drop magic for good, if I can only bloody get out alive.
You can't, you won't. You've got Radovid and the church against you. They want
to banish
us. Thanks for helping.
No need to thank me, really.
No, there is. You don't know how much it means to have someone you can rely on in this fucking city.
It's all right. It'll be over soon.
Tovább. Hát nem biztos, hogy erre kell jönni. Nem biztos, hogy nem erre kell jönni. De ugye ez a quest, hogy találjunk utat.
Damn it! No way through! All is lost!
Please! Relax. Maybe there's another way.
Where?
Oh.
The passage is straight and narrow, not a single port.
But listen, there's an echo behind the walls, and I can feel air coming in through the cracks.
So, something on the other side?
Mm-hmm. Elven ruins, or an old forgotten cellar. Maybe we can get around the blockage through there.
Can't hurt to try. Got nothing to lose at this point.
Csak hol van? Csak én nem látom. Oh.
A library?
És egy csomó könyv. Erre lehet tovább jönni. Így van.
Triss, found an exit.
Rare, first edition game.
We'll come back for them later.
No, we don't.
Hova?
I leave no place.
Just a short time coming to the ezek olyan... barátságosan elszövegel neki. Tovább mehetnénk. Szuper. Hát gondolom erre kell jönni tovább.
Stop. Hear that? Damn it, it's a lot.
Patkányok. Hát fölgyújtjuk őket, nagy ügy. Fogalmam sincs, hogy mi történik, srácok. De mindjárt meghalok, konkrétan.
Everything all right?
A few bites on my feet and calves. Nothing really.
Need to clean your wounds.
This is me, boy.
Infection will set in otherwise.
Later, Geralt. Let's find the way to the port first.
Jó. Vagy mi?
Body's pale, dried out.
Itt valami szörny lesz akkor. Azt gyanítom. Igen, biztos valami szörny van. Ó, de jó. Dobott egy csomó mutagent. Oké, és menjünk tovább.
Rotting, sails are prone to rip like an old pair of knickers, and the...
Will we make it to Kavir?
Provided you don't run into any storms.
I'll signal the others to come.
Any help? Can I play the violin for you? Fetch some flowers or bonbons?
Meddle in other people's lives.
Sorry, I must. It's my profession. So, will you ask her to stay?
Why do you even care?
I adore love stories. Especially the ones that end happily ever after.
Hunters! Hunters approaching!
Hold the ship! We want them alive!
Hűha! Tízre jó nagyot üt.
No time for courtesies, my dear. Get on board.
One last farewell. Thank you. I'll never forget what you did for me. And what we had together.
És a nagyon fontos pillanat.
Stay with me.
Geralt, not this again. Especially not here. Not now.
Miss Marigold, we got a sail.
Please.
We had our chance. But let it go.
Thank you. I love you.
Miss Marygold, we're casting off.
Well, mate, at least you tried. A sorceress turned me down once. Want to hear the story?
Őszintén.
Go for it. What's the harm?
As you know, my heart fluttered for Philippa Eilhart back when we both served Redania. One day, I doused myself in fragrances like a whore in a heat wave, put on a pinstripe doublet, and that next sliver, you know. And I went to her, told her, Philippa, we've so much in common, and so on. Know what she said?
Pinstripes hadn't slimmed you down enough?
No. She said, Geralt, turn around.
Not in the mood for jokes.
No, I'm serious. Turn around.
Nem ment el végül.
Triss? I thought...
So did I. But I changed my mind.
Thank you. I'm grateful.
Dijkstra, no offense, but...
Leaving, already gone.
Let's go somewhere. I know a spot where we can watch the ships.
Lead the way.
Nézzük a hajókat.
You're safe now, right?
Yes, you can stop worrying, really.
Oh, you're right. Just hard to believe it's over and done with. I've dreamt of this moment for months.
Is how you imagined things?
No. I imagined I'd be on the ship with the rest of them, and you'd be on shore. Waving a handkerchief, maybe.
I hope you don't regret it, that things have gone differently.
Well, they say Kavir is lovely this time of year, but I prefer you.
Not surprised. I'm pretty lovely this time of year, too.
I won't disagree. We might still go there one day, when it's all over.
That would mean balls and banquets, and other boring things that start with a B.
Mm-hmm, but also baths, bombs, body massages. You can make up for all those years you slept in the bushes and bathed in mountain streams.
Sounds tempting. Would I have to give up being a witcher?
No, you'd take a monster contract from time to time to stay sharp. Nothing too dangerous, though, so I wouldn't have to worry. And I'd be waiting for you.
Let me guess. With a candlelit dinner?
Candles, sure. And a bed. Actually, we've never needed either.
Hát ennyi, srácok. Ez az egyik úgymond főszerelmi szál a gameben. Hát talán a könyvekben annyira nem, de... De a játékokban mindenképp.
Look, they're signaling us. It's a message.
Üzenet.
H L A K
makes no sense.
It's code. What did you expect?
Titkosítva van, egyértelmű.
Thank you, Geralt, for this, and for what you said at the port.
I should have said it long ago.
So, what happens now? Afraid it's a bit too early for happily ever after.
Hát, ahhoz igen csak.
I've gotta find Ciri. I'm close. I will find her, or someone who knows what happened to her.
Where will we meet?
I can only think of one place where both witchers and sorceresses are welcome.
Caer Morhen. Haven't been there in a while. So, I guess I'll see you, Witcher. I'll miss you. A lot.
I'll miss you too.
És akkor, ha jól emlékszem, most akkor ugye Triss már el is ment Caer Morhenbe.
Men's fragrance, acrid sweat, and chestnut balm for aching joints. Dijkstra. Mm.
Ah, those witcher's senses. Can't hide a damn thing from you lot.
Same seems to be true for you. Will you ever leave me alone?
Someday, sure. Once I no longer need you.
Dijkstra, what are you plotting this time?
What would you say? How many mages did we save, altogether?
Dunno, didn't count. 30, maybe, give or take a few.
And how many would you say remain in the north? How many alchemists, healers, herbalists? 2,000? 3?
Doing a population count? Is that it?
No, I'm concerned. In Novigrad they had us, we were here. But who'll save those in Rimba, Banard, Ard Carraig? Gullet, you know damn well that daft bastard Radovid won't rest till he's killed them all. Every last one. Yennefer and Triss included.
Moving as speeches go. Now get to the point. Why are you telling me this?
Because I want you to help me kill Radovid.
I don't kill kings. Just not a regicide. Rumors to the contrary be damned.
I know. I'm merely asking for your aid in organizing the assassination. Someone else will strike the blow.
Dijkstra. Might not have heard this, though I'd find that hard to believe. But witchers are neutral on principle, so...
Oh, bollocks. That's a convenient excuse you lot try to hide behind every time the temperature rises. It's grown hot, my friend, and it grows hotter still. Pyres
politics
burn in every city, for mages great and small, your female friends included, for non-humans, for witchers soon. Is that the north you espouse, the north you're prepared to live in? Silence. Cards close to your chest, I understand. To slay a king, it's not exactly some bloody necker contract. You think on this. Think on what I said. And if you conclude you'd rather change the course of history instead of riding its current to hell, you come find me. At the Passiflora in the Garrod. I'll be waiting with my mates.
I'll think about it.
So long, Geralt.
Okay, szóval Dijkstra tulajdonképpen közben megvan ugye ez a quest. Tulajdonképpen hát meg akarja merényelni Radovidot. Mi nincs rajtunk cipő. Megkezdjük. Oké, tehát meg akarja merényelni Radovidot, és abba kell neki segítenünk. Jó, hát segítsünk is, ugye... Eddig ugye ez volt a Tehát mára ezt akartam igazából, hogy ugye Trisnek segítünk kimenekíteni a mage-eket, meg hát egyéb dolgokba segítünk neki, de még azért van időnk, úgyhogy segítünk Dijkstrának is, amit tudunk. Úgyhogy akkor irány a Passive Flow-ra.
So what's it gonna be?
Bocsánat. Keressük Dijkstrát. Hűha.
Reuben takes a cut, Cleveland takes a cut. How's a man to turn a profit?
Itt az hölgyek és az urak szórakoznak.
White Wolf! Welcome to the passive flora. Oh. No sign of recognition in your eyes.
Greetings,
Don't fret. I'm sure I look quite different from when we last saw each other.
Which was?
Oh, eons ago. You and Master Dandelion appeared, two halflings in tow. What a smash they were, the little chaps. We recount that night to this day.
Yeah, sorry, but I'm here to...
Speak softly. I know very well why you're here. They await. This way, please. This way. Upstairs.
Jó. Kösz.
You must be a maid to that barber. Heal your daughter in a day.
Witcher you girl.
Up you go. Boss has been waiting.
Kösz. Már várnak.
Geralt, you're here. Good.
Might have chosen a more secluded spot to plot an assassination.
It's on everyone's mind. Many would like to do it, so there's nothing to fear. Besides, this venue's got a tradition in this domain. Might even consider it fabled. Volker planned her revolt here. By extension, King Vrydank's murder, too.
Comparing yourself to Volker? As far as I can recall, no one in Redania's annals has a bloodier reputation.
Her rebellion changed the course of history. That's what we have in common. In terms of blood, we aim only to shed Radovid's. I'm pleased you're willing to play a part. Must admit, I wasn't certain you'd show.
Hello,
got your invitation. Decided to come. That's simple. Let's get down to business.
I believe you know my associate.
Roach, you here?
Oh.
Retired intelligence operatives. We have a club.
Defended a king once. Ready to assassinate another now?
Not proud of it, yet. I considered all the options and found none better. Radovid's proven many times he only ever forwards his own interests. When Kedwin asked for help, he invaded. When I begged him to support Vizima's defense, he showed me the door. The war nears its end. We've come to a decisive phase. We must act quickly. I've no illusions. Only a dead Radovid means a free Temeria.
Hát összehozta őket a közös cél.
All right. What do you want from me?
One of our co-conspirators ventured out to meet an informer. He's not returned, yet the plan's success hinges on what he's learned. We've got to find him. And you're the best tracker around.
Mm-hmm.
Tracker, huh?
The informátoruk eltűnt.
Anything else you can tell me? Where this associate was last seen, for instance?
He's traveling as a journeyman. Itinerant cobbler, that's his cover. He was first to venture across the Pontar. Most probably did so via the Redanian checkpoint. With a man there who should know more, calls himself Gregor.
Fine, I'll talk to Gregor.
Thank you. And try not to draw too much attention, if you can. Remember, the future hinges on the success of this mission. The future of Temeria. The future of the North.
I know. I'll try not to fuck it up. See ya.
We're counting on you, Geralt.
Yo.
Anyone see you come in?
No one apart from Madame Serenity and your lackey.
Off the street, I mean.
No. Nerves get the better.
I'm not nervous.
That tulajdonképpen ez egy... Ez egy borbélyház. Bordélyház. Nem ugyanaz.
Learn about the streets for a time to lose any tales. I've worked in intelligence as long as you have. I need no lessons in spycraft.
Hoppá! Láttátok azt a ládát? Csak megnézni, mi van benne. Ha engedi a játék. De lehet, hogy nem. Na mindegy, menjünk tovább. Nem bénázok itt.
I wonder how much she's paid for contorting so awkwardly.
More than we pay. Okay. Na, és akkor a redeniai kapcsolattal kell beszélnünk. Mert elvileg neki van információja. Hol van ő vajon? Na, itt a határátkelőnél. Jó, hát akkor menjünk. Hát nincs most akció. Szomorú.
Crawl back under your rock.
Come through.
Honor in the fatherland.
Gregor.
Looking for Gregor.
You found him? Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia. Dijkstra sent me.
Been expecting someone. Let's take a walk.
Nice job decorating your guard post.
By orders of our gracious and merciful ruler, the good king.
What was their crime?
One on the right, a Pella from a village nearby. Gave some bloke the wrong advice. Bloke's mates informed on him. Neighbor held a grudge against the one on the left. Accused him of witchcraft.
Just humans at each other's throats. That's not Radovid's fault.
Who do you think set down the laws that mean folk hang for such offenses?
Let's talk. I must know why I'm here.
Take it, it's about our cobbler friend. Yeah, he came through here on his way out. Didn't come back, though. Patrol went out yesterday, reported an abandoned cart a ways off the road. Aimed to go out there, see if it's his. Couldn't get away.
Thanks. Good enough to start with. Farewell.
No, tehát a járőrök megtalálták a...
You got a pass. Won't get back through without one.
Yeah, I got one.
All right. Good luck.
Thanks. See ya.
Tehát megtaláltak egy kocsit. Egy elhagyott kocsit. Azt kell most földerítenünk. Ah, itt a közelbe. Jó. Akkor megyünk a híthoz.
Stay out of my... Honor in the fatherland.
Long live Radovid!
Making me a slingshot. Gonna hunt the thieves.
Try to win them all.
First the army's passed, then the pox, now the hunger.
Grim Reaper must be having a lark.
Megnézzük, hogy mi történt ezzel a... hát, informátorral. Nevezzük így. Itt van ez az elhagyatott kocsi.
Cart doesn't look damaged. Strange. Need to look somehow around. A scuffle. Might find somebody something. Got knocked out, dragged off.
How you like that silver?
Oh, az igen. Más nyomot nem látok, úgyhogy akkor kövessük. Ez egy cipő?
Something tells me I'm on the right trail.
Hát igen, mondjuk egy Shoemakernek a nyomait kell keresnünk.
Wonder where its wearer is.
Meditálunk egyet, hogy legyen potionünk. És akkor folytatjuk. Hát itt a cipőket kell követni. Jó sok cipő. Ott egy troll.
What's he doing here? Greetings.
Away go with you go. You did pick me.
I can see that. Just wondering how those shoes has wound up here.
Here, you did grow. Like the mushroom.
Shoes don't sprout from the ground. You see who left them behind here?
Speak no rog. More anger gets Og and Pog.
Og and Pog? Those your friends?
Finderinger's great Og Pog. Human finder on Big Suited cart. Suited big like so.
Mm-hmm. What did they do to this human?
Og Pog man's cover to take. They're over.
Do you eat him?
Nah, no. Body man's, stringy man's, blah. Oggy make man's shoes make. Frog, pog and rog shoes make.
És mire kell neki a sok-sok cipő?
You even need shoes?
Shoes on humans it is. Shoes once og, pog and rog. Big lords trollers be. Like humans it.
Hát jó.
So long.
Oké, és tehát itt a barlangba az ő hát haverjai behozták ezt a informátort. Erre nem jutunk be. Szerintem itt van, így van. Mint ha itt már lettünk volna, mert hogy ezek a ládák ki vannak lootolva. Lehet, hogy amikor csináltunk ezt scavenger huntokat, akkor jöttünk. Szerintem az lehet Og és Pog. Na lássuk.
Taler?
Taler!
Should have known. Who better to teach trolls how to cuss?
Geralt, why am I been bloody years?
This hole!
Relax, Og. This bugger's an old friend of mine.
Bugger friend, Og, go! A wheeze in Supro!
I'd make for an awfully veiny morsel.
Right, true that. Just look at the plowed bastard. Naught but skin and bones. Well, General Trolls, high time I traveled on. You, practice what I taught you. Give you a fucking exam next time I come through.
Don't let no go. Tell us shit. Sit us down.
Nem nagyon engedik el.
I can see you've made friends, but Taller needs to come with me.
Blood nowhere Taller go. Taller chooses makes.
But I need him.
Taller's here stay. You chooses got. Og chooses got not. Ruggatnat, puggatnat.
Hát kellene neki cipő.
Kala chooses make, kala go.
Csak egy percre kell.
Now let's all stay calm. Taller will be back. He just needs to come with me. We'll get some leather for your shoes.
Listen to Geralt. He's telling the plowing truth.
Ő nem érti?
Look at your feet. They're fucking mammoth. Need a damn bale of leather to make shoes for them. Understand? Me and Geralt will get some cocksucking leather. Then I'll come back and make your blasted shoes for you.
Shoes is punk for? And rug for?
Two pairs for each of you gnarled pricks.
Tyler go, but back come must.
Knew you buggers were good mates. Sit tight, be back in a bit. Got to admit,
hát nem akartam meglenni őket.
Children aren't trolls, and vice versa. Besides, witches are sterile.
Ah, you've not changed a bit. Still tart as rotting rhubarb. Just happened to be passing through, or did someone send you to find me?
Roach and Dijkstra.
Ah, mean they've not forgotten me. That's nice. Though I am grateful you came to get me, Geralt. Must have a lot on your mind. All those monsters to kill.
Heard you three are planning to do some killing of your own.
Huh? I tell you. Clowns.
Kinda. Didn't offer any details, though. Maybe you'd be willing. Gesture of gratitude?
Sorry, mate. If they were mum, I've got to be mum.
Be that way. How'd you even wind up out here? Nilfgaard-occupied land now.
You saying the Black Ones have no use for cobblers?
Probably brought their own.
Brought fuck all, as I see it. Amateurs in uniform. And you'll not find a better cobbler than Taler anywhere in the north.
Yeah, right.
You doubt me?
You're a spy, and you're working with Roach and Dijkstra now. Doubt you went out there to fix Nilfgaardian boots.
Ah, I see you've thought about this. I admit it. Cobbler acts my cover. Who takes an interest in cobblers? No one. You sit there, doing your work, hammering on that sole, and blokes beside you talk. Bollocks, mostly. But sometimes, they say something interesting.
Like?
That's all I'm willing to say. Hmm?
It's been a while. Fill me in.
Nilfgaard fucking dismantled the Temerian Secret Service in one night. I barely escaped with me life. Proceeded to drown my sorrows till my liver screamed bloody murder.
What do you do now?
Grassroots work. I hang about the area, watching, listening, asking questions, and recruiting new agents.
Okay.
Life treating you all right?
Yeah, bit like a potato beetle. I keep quiet, stay out of trouble, and live on fucking potatoes.
At your
well.
Yeah, I do. Most of the fucking time, thanks. Thanks again, Geralt. I'll take it from here. And I'll be sure to tell Roach and Dijkstra how you buggered Og and his mate sideways. As I see it, they'll be so impressed they'll shit themselves.
So what'll you do now?
What do you mean? Head back to Novigrad. Dijkstra, Roach, and I have got a master plan to set in motion.
I'll ask again.
I want a terf.
Details.
Details.
Forgive me, mate. I'm plowing calm. See, were it just up to me, I'd spill it loud and proud. You're trustworthy like no one else I know. But I'm not on my own. So, blooming unilateral decisions are out of the question. Trap stays shut, I'm afraid.
Right. Gotcha. Tell me, you were a fence in Vizima. How'd you become a cobbler?
Pick the least suspicious profession. The fence thing, shite cover. Pissed too many folk off. I didn't need the attention. Thought about being an innkeep. You meet a lot of folk, you know, tossers mostly, but willing to talk about all sorts of things. Problem is, you're tied down like a mutt on a chain. One and the same yard all the time.
Whereas a cobbler travels everywhere.
Better believe it. Even cobbled together this fancy rolling stall.
Lovely.
Chodash.
Bloody bullseye. I've made a small fortune out of it since the war started. Those pricks in uniform are always marching. Know what happens when their cocksucking boots disintegrate? Their feet bleed, blister up. Not a soldier out there wouldn't sell his mother for a comfy pair of combat boots.
So long, Toller.
Oh, I can bloody use it. Radovid's one crafty ore with a clap. But we'll figure a way around that twat. Soon the old bloody North will be blathering about how he got fucked.
Careful it's not also blathering about three assassins, drawn and quartered.
Fear not, Geralt. We know what we're doing. Farewell.
Na, hát akkor... Oké, őt kiszabadítottuk. Ez fontos volt. Jó. Na. Most ránézek, hogy van-e még ezzel kapcsolatban. Hát esetleg még ezt megcsinálhatjuk. Elugrunk rá Dobithoz. Ja. És szerintem ennek a merénylős questnek a folytatása az majd később lesz. Jó. Úgyhogy akkor elugrunk Radovidhoz, beszélünk vele erről a Filipás dologról. Mondjuk innen. Tehát, hogy mit derítettünk ki? Hát, majd mondunk valamit. Nem biztos, hogy boldog lesz, hogy nincs nálunk a kristály, azt ugye odaadtuk Trisznek. Hát, hogy nem kellett volna neki odaadni, de na mindegy, meglátjuk. De miért erre jövök?
Hey there.
És ezek meg kik?
What's going on here? Why isn't anyone putting that out?
We want it to burn. Got it?
Piss off, or we'll fry you along with that fucking elf.
There's a third way out of this situation.
Na, ott valaki ég bent, konkrétan.
Run. Fast.
Hát tudnám díjazni, hogyha segítene nekünk. De inkább elszalad. Nem, ott... Ja, de segít. Jó. És akkor te mit kerestél itt?
Why'd they want to burn you alive?
They came to rob me. I refused to betray where I keep my valuables, so they brought in a cart full of firewood, barred me inside, and set fire to the thing.
Probably counting on you being swayed. Though I doubt they would have let you live even if you talked.
I've yet to thank you for your aid, Vatgern. My coin lies concealed in a hollowed-out stump behind the house. Take what you wish. It's dangerous to possess too much in these times.
Thank you. Farewell.
Jó. Azt hiszem, akkor felajánlotta, hogy valamilyen stashét elvihetjük. Na, túlterhelődtünk. Na mindjárt kidobálunk pár vackot. Hát ez nem kell. Ez se. Ez se. Ez se. Meg itt vannak ilyen... Ezeket mind-mind kidobjuk, nem kellenek ezek. Meg egy nyereg is. Jó. Nézzük már rá, mintha azt mondta volna, hogy valamit... ...fölajánl... ...treasure-öknél lenne. Vagy rosszul értettem. Na mindegy, lényegtelen, akkor menjünk tovább.
Come on.
Itt a ház mögött, megnézem hát, ha van valami. Hát ez mind csak ilyen sima junk. Élve meg akarták égetni. Meg gondolom, így sincs semmi. Jó, hát mindegy, akkor menjünk. Ja, most Oxenfurdbe kell menni, mert hogy Radovid ott van. Hű, egy medve. Itt se vagyunk. Mondom, itt se vagyunk. Itt van a kikötőbe, ugye? Nagy hajóján.
Enjoy living.
This is the ship of His Majesty Radovid the Fifth, King of Redania. State your business.
I want to see the king. About Philippa Eilhart.
If that's the case, come with me. But no sudden moves. Got my eye on you.
Witcher, any progress? Have you found Eilhart?
Wasn't where your men said, but I did find signs of someone doing medical experiments there.
Oh, that's something.
I think Philippa tried to restore her eyesight.
Verily. Empty eye sockets suit her so much better. So, have you any proof?
No, but you have my word.
Hát igen.
Your word? You give me your word?
Adattuk Trisnek ugye a kristályt.
But Eilhart herself taught me to doubt everyone, especially their word. So we've naught to talk about. Farewell.
Hát viszlát. Különösebben érdekel. Oké. Na. Jó, és akkor... Hát még van egy kis idő, akkor egy dolgot még megcsinálunk. Hogy hát megpróbáljuk... ezt. Megnyitjuk itt a... Master... Blacksmith-t. Segítünk Hattorinak. Legalábbis megpróbáljuk. Csak itt, mintha éjszaka kéne menni. After dusk, így van. Úgyhogy akkor meditálunk egyet. 9-ig. És akkor megpróbálunk segíteni Hattorinak. Hát mondjuk halálfejesnek jelzi. Mindegy, rápróbálunk, ha nem sikerül, akkor... akkor majd máskor megcsináljuk. Még kicsit sidequestezünk. Ezeket minden esetre kijavítjuk. Steelsword fog kelleni, és teszünk rá most egy kis olajat is. Jó. Megpróbáljuk, ha nagyon erősek az ellenfelek, akkor nem erőltetjük.
This the place.
Greetings, Witcher. It's nearby. Ready?
Lead the way.
Splendid. Come. The king of beggars, man. His name is Tinboy.
What do you know about him?
Not much. He's easy to ire, so tread carefully. We need him far more than he needs us.
Sötét alakok egy sikátorba, maszkban.
You were to come alone, elf. Who's this?
A concerned friend.
Fine. Here's how we see things. The boss at Loggerheads with Cleaver, there's got to be a payoff. We've got an offer, and it's non-negotiable.
Surprise us.
A steady supply of iron in exchange for 50% of your profits.
Kicsit sokan.
Give you 25.
Who are you to dictate anything to the king of beggars? 35's as low as we'll go.
Fine. We'll take your offer.
But perhaps we should...
You should go home, elf.
Agreed.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, Tinboy. Too much drink. It softened your bloody mind. This here's Cleaver's territory, you prickwhittler.
Damn it. Who's this now?
Cleaver's boys!
News travels fast!
Geralt, what do you do?
Óvatosan. Ezt még talán meg is lehet. Haver. Itt. Nagyon vagány vedő. Így addal. Nem szabad greedynek lenni. Jó.
Geralt, quickly!
Jó, meglett. Na és akkor most mi van? Escape the ambush. Hát menjünk akkor a vérbe. Csak hogy ilyen
elegánsan. There could be more in there.
Oh, nem már.
Follow me.
Úgy néz ki, ennyi.
Right. Sure hope there's a payoff at the end of this.
So, supplies. That's something we can count on.
Who'd you take me for? Gave you me word, didn't I? But I'd hire guards if I was you. You never know with Cleaver.
Hát egy pár ember jó lenne.
Can you provide protection?
A few of Cleaver's little shits escaped. Bugger probably already knows everything. I've no man to spare, can't guarantee your safety. If I was you, I'd lay low for a time.
Thanks, Tin Boy.
Down the line, the bosses will make a deal. You'll be left alone. All you gotta do is stay alive till then.
What now?
Here we chat, while your partner's just flown the coop.
Damn it. Hey, wait!
Stanek mi baja van?
Good luck!
Jó, hát ezekkel rendben leszünk. Ugye a Cleaverrel lehet gond. Most beszélünk-e Hattorival? Valamiért bemajrézott.
Tori, you in there? Open up.
No chance. Leave me be.
Don't be silly. Let me in.
No, never. I shall stay in here until Middenvern. Forgive me, Geralt. That was a mistake. To parley with bandits, make deals.
Too late now. King of Beggars will get you supplies, and then what? You'll have to pay him.
Szóval már itt van egy feles bedobom.
No, I won't. I'm a witcher, not a bodyguard.
Precisely. You must find me a bodyguard. Geralt, I beg you. They'll kill me.
What? Where am I supposed to find you a bodyguard?
There's a mercenary, Sucrus. Often drinks at the Sturgeon. He's an old pirate, a Skelliger. He used to work for me. Huge as an oak, wouldn't fear a dozen Cleavers.
Can't you talk to him yourself?
We parted not on the best of terms. That is to say, he demanded a bonus and I...
Didn't pay him. Great. What now? Am I supposed to pay your dues?
I'm certain you'll find some way to agree. Geralt, please don't leave me this way.
Na jó, keressük meg és kérjünk tőle embert. Mert Cleaver emberei azok visszajönnek, ebbe biztos vagyok. És emiatt kell neki ugye, hát védelem testőr. Ez a Sucrus.
Yes, I should interject.
What the fuck are you doing? We weren't done conversing.
A conversation.
Conversation.
Not your plowing business. You need a smack, is that it?
Here you go.
Yeah.
Nem tudom megütni, srácok. Na most közben tudtam ütni.
Bad idea.
Attól félek, ha kapok egyet, akkor... Oh, jó. Attól féltem, ha kapok egyet, az instant, tehát ilyen one-shot halál lett volna.
Sorry, but you asked for it. I'm Geralt.
Sucrus. You did well, mate. An ale to patch things. Come, we'll talk inside.
És iszunk rá egyet.
What brings you here, Geralt?
Miért verekedtek?
You and the merchant. What was that about?
Why Miss Sess wedded that plough and rotter is beyond me.
That was your brother-in-law?
A sógora.
Prick-in-law, more like. Sweet talk made first. Skellige mead. We need barrels. We'll be rich men. So, I brought it in. Then he starts going on about unforeseen storage costs, net gross balances, I don't know what else.
Business and family just don't mix.
Exactly, mate.
Looking for a bodyguard. Interested?
Why not, if there's coin in it?
Well, there isn't. Not yet.
So we're to barter. Favor for a favor, huh?
Yeah, I guess. What did you have in mind?
My brother-in-law owes me some coin. Get it back and we'll talk.
Yo.
Damn it.
Chinayu. Do it.
Where'll I find him?
Nearby at the docks. You know what? I don't care for his coin all in all. If you don't get it back, I won't mind.
So what do you want me to do?
Smash his stock of mead. It was me brought it in from Aunt Skellig.
That a mature thing to do?
Nay, but it's fair.
Tönkre kell tenni az áruját. Hát jó. Valaki járat. De csak én nem látom. Hogy egyel föntem van. Itt van, igen. Na, akkor itt van nem messze elvileg. Ezek a banditák. Hoha! Egy ütésbe levitte majdnem az összes életerőmet. Az komoly. Mindig túléltük. És akkor hol van ez a... Itt lesz valahol a hajó.
Greetings. I'm Mr. Sucrus's collector. Come to get...
Mr. Sucrus, the man's a boor. I do not deal with illiterate peasants. Tell him I'll pay just as soon as palm trees sprout on Skellige.
Got a problem with Sucrus?
I thought, mead. I shall import mead. Daft idea for a business. The import duties, my bollocks shrivel at the thought. I paid the bastard what we agreed, less half the duties. And palm trees will sooner sprout in Skellige.
Yeah, I know. I don't have time for this. So long.
Hát ez nem sikerült. Úgyhogy akkor az áruval kell valamit csinálni. De most tegyük tönkre. Hogy tegyük tönkre? Aha. Hey, boys! Hát gondoltam, hogy ez így valami ilyesmit fog okozni. Jó sok HP-jük van. Hát elmenekültek.
He's gone mad! Run!
Fussatok, bolondok! Oké, és hát tönkretettük az árut. Ha lett volna ilyen Delusionünk kifejlesztve, akkor inkább azt alkalmaztuk volna, de mindegy, jó, elvertük őket. Ja, akkor most visszamegyünk Sucrushoz, hát ott ide a Sturgeonbe, és mondjuk neki, hogy megoldottuk a dolgot. Lent volt, ugye? Mondom, lent volt. Itt.
Greetings.
Hi, Geralt. How you doing?
Got rid of that shipment.
Is that so? Well done, mate. So who am I to knock off?
Just want you to keep an eye on someone. This swordsmith. Seems you know each other.
I be your Hattori, the elf. Tried swindling me on axes once, the bastard. You working for him?
You could say that. We're trying to dismantle the swordsmithing monopoly in Novigrad.
Oh, noble cause. Well, you're vouching for him. Don't see why not. I'll grab some of the boys and we can go.
Zsír. Ennyi volt. Jó. Na és akkor visszamegyünk Hattorihoz. És akkor mondjuk neki, hogy Sucrus segít. Haver. Oké, se lesz halé. Na. Hattori?
Greetings, Hattori. See, Sucrus already found you. You two agree to something?
Yes, Geralt. I was forced to sell him a few axes at the wholesale price, but I was glad to do it. Thank you.
Ez az.
Finally accepting orders for swords again?
Sadly, no. I lack certain crafting supplies.
Let me guess. Ernst van Horn's got a monopoly on them as well.
Just so. He bought them cheap from swordmakers abandoning the trade. Now he hoards them like a squirrel. But if you... No. You'd never agree.
Agree to what?
I happen to know where Van Horn keeps his hoard. It's more than he could possibly ever use. We could borrow a little.
What are you getting me into? Borrow? Don't you mean steal?
Stealing from a thief's no crime.
It isn't? So what is it? Poetic justice? How did I get sucked into this? And why?
It's simple. The best swords you've ever seen. Armor. Trebuchet, catapults.
All right. Assuming I agree, how do you see this?
Van Horn has his warehouse at the docks. The materials I need are very heavy. You must ask Sucrus to take his boys. One more thing. The crates I need will smell of ammonia.
Hát költségünkre kérünk egy kis nyersanyagot ettől a fickótól.
Greetings.
Oh, Geralt. How are things?
Hattori's got a job for us.
Great. I was starting to get bored.
Wants us to borrow a few crates from Ernst Van Horn's warehouse. They'll smell of ammonia.
Sounds doable. I know where Van Horn stores his goods. The boys and I will go there, look around. Meet us near the Sturgeon.
Fine. When?
After dark, of course. See you there.
Hát mehetünk egyből is. Jó, hát akkor vissza a Sturgeonhöz. Most az éjszaka közepén vagyunk, elvileg menni fog a dolog.
All right, we know all we need to know. Just one guard at the entrance.
I'll take care of him.
Thought you might. Me nose ain't all that sensitive. I'll not find the right crates, so you gotta mark him with chalk. We'll get a cart in the meantime.
Fine. What do I do when I'm done?
Just leave the warehouse. Then we'll go in.
Jó, tehát csak meg kell jelölnünk a azokat a kréteket vagy ládákat, amibe aminek ammónia szaga van. Csak először be kell jutni. Mi történik?
It's you! I know you! Mr. Dwarf, this is the thieving swindler I told you about. Are you following me, you scoundrel?
Ach, plowing nonsense. I know it's him. It's Witcher Geralt. How goes it, Master Witcher?
A Witcher? Well, it all makes sense now. Mr. Dwarf, do not listen to him. The bastard will curse us!
Yes, hoy.
It hits with troll. A friend of Yap and Zigrin's a friend of mine. Now sod off for I lose my temper. Now!
Abracadabra, hocus pocus.
How goes it, Master Witcher? Anything specific you're looking for in Van Horn's warehouse?
Yarmouth Zigrin sends his regards.
By Rún Durin, just don't nick everything. And hurry, get it done while I'm in the privy.
Elugrik Budira gyorsan.
Where are those crafting supplies? Not this one. No stench.
Tehát ammónia szagút kell keresni.
Does stink of ammonia.
Oké. És elvileg még van kettő. Hát ez látszik innen messziről.
Must be it.
Ez is. Így megjelöli krétával. És itt a harmadik.
That'd be it. Gotta signal them now.
Na és akkor szólnunk kell Sucrusnak, hogy...
Have you any idea whose warehouse this is, goat fucker?
Aye, Geralt. It's the bloke Atari told us about. The bugger who sleeps with Cleaver or something.
Sucrus! Why are you here? With the sorcerer? Oh, now I see. That is one.
Is it Genie to the chavel?
Hattori sent you! That plowing non-human will be sorry his mother didn't strangle him with his navel string. But first, we'll feed you to the crabs.
Hands off my brother-in-law, swine. Only I can thrash him. Understood?
Brother, let's mop the floor with these plowing Nordlings. Join us, Geralt. Adam.
Slow down, Sucrose. Let's talk.
I gotta save me brother-in-law. Attack!
Az igen. Van set. Hát igen. Ők erősek. Nem baj, megpróbáljuk újra. Hát egy kis olajat teszünk azért. Biztos, ami biztos.
Have you...
I...
Superto...
Brother.
Slow down, Sucrose. Let's talk.
I gotta save me brother-in-law. Attack!
Jó. Jó. Oké. Még egy van, ugye?
Conquer all Nilfgaard with this fighter. Sucrose, forgive me. I love you like a brother, you unkempt backer. Friends?
Of course, friends. What good has Beckerin ever brought us?
Where's that Draka that hit me?
Don't mean to spoil your reunion, but what'll we do with Van Horn?
We'll take him to Skellige before he comes to. Won't be any more trouble to you. And maybe we'll try a new venture. But first, we have to move these crates to Hattori's.
True. I ought to pay him a visit, too.
Okay. Jó, na hát ez is rendben van, és akkor most vissza Hattorihoz. Mert hogy ígért nekünk egy kardot, ha segítünk neki. És ott a kiírás is, hogy unlockoltuk a Master Blacksmith-et. És innentől kezdve majd elérhető lesz Hattori. De először beszéljünk vele. Hello!
Greetings, Ibir.
Geralt, you return safe and sound.
I do. You doing all right?
Never better. Once Van Horn had finally left, Cleaver lost interest in swordsmiths. I can forge swords again without fear of my workshop going up in flames.
Glad to hear it.
You've no notion how glad I am. Have no need of Sucrose anymore, and can devote myself to what I truly love. I thank you, Witcher.
No, it's super.
So now can you craft me something extraordinary?
Naturally. It is what we agreed. Give me a few days, then come by for your new sword.
Hát, ez szuper, mert akkor pár nap múlva visszajövünk és... akkor már meg lesz a kard, amit beígért nekünk. Oké is. Na. Srácok. Én azt mondom, hogy ma is elég jól haladtunk. Kifejezetten jól haladtunk. Úgyhogy igazából megcsináltuk ezt a küldetést, amit Trisszel ugye terveztem, ugye, illetve az Assassin's questeket. Ugye, ami majd Radovid merénylésére irányul. Segítettünk Vesznek, Rócsnak, úgyhogy tök jól haladtunk. Viszont már akkor legyen ennyi elég. Folytatjuk majd csütörtökön. Hát valószínűleg ilyen sidequestekkel, mert még kell tesíznünk elég sokat. Úgyhogy azokat fogjuk folytatni. Hát Van még itt Velenbe, illetve Novigrádba pár, amit mindenképp érdemes megcsinálni. Szerintem egy, max. Két streamet fog kitenni. Oké, és velem holnapra találkozhattok délelőtt, 10 órától programozás stream. Folytatjuk az iterátorokkal, illetve a Witcher pedig, ahogy mondtam, csütörtökön. Szóval elköszönök. Nagyon szépen köszönöm a follow-okat, donéteket, subokat és minden egyéb donation-t, de legfőképp azt, hogy itt voltatok és néztetek. Legyen szép napotok, sziasztok!